Hey, yeah.
I'm trying to get my status up. What's poppin' tonight? All right. Keep me at the pep rally. Let's
talk to high school.
Party right. Let's lead us.
Take out pep real quick.
And all the jacks.
First of y'all's memory.
And all the nerds and the punks. Let's have fun and come together like we are one.
First day of high school. And I can sense uneasiness in my nerve. Gotta make a good impression, can't be categorized as a nerd or a lame or a perv. But damn, there's so many fat asses and I'm about to be tardy. And where the hell are all my classes? So I asked someone who seemed to be educated on the topic. Next thing I know, I'm being stuffed inside of a locker. Finally they let me out. But damn it, now I'm late. And the teacher had no sympathy for anything I had to say. Well, so much for excuses, these seniors seem so abusive. Last year I was the ish, when did I become the nuisance? And what's up with everyone's fashion? I mean, I ain't trying to knock it, but what you mean I can't wear these forces with everything in my closet?
Please stop it.
I wasn't prepared for this type of transition. Guess there's a few things the 8th grade counselor didn't mention, like no field trips. I've been anxiously waiting to get here. Now every day I'm thinking, man, I can't wait till next year.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Sing it to the front, sing it to the front.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Juniors to the left,
juniors to the left.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Sophomores to the back, yeah, sophomores to the back.
One year down, familiar with all the ropes, and I know my way around. Made a few friends, but you gotta be careful, cause the company you keep is the way you'll be viewed forever. Learn to stay away from gothics, don't get caught with band geeks. You lying if you say you don't care what the next man thinks. I gotta get in where I fit, in couple classes I've been skipping. What's cool without trouble making, plus it's cool to be risky. And I've been checking out Britney, why's my mind always on sex? She said I can touch a breast if I go beat a barrette. But she ain't tell me he was older, he even got his own whip. He probably smashing every night, and I can't even get a kiss. This bus getting too crowded, I hate running the kitchen. Grace been kinda slipping, but my reputation advancing. When I get my car, I'ma show off to all my peers. Their driver's license coming, I can't wait till next year.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Sing it to the front,
sing it to the front.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Juniors to the left,
juniors to the left.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Sophomores to the back, yeah, sophomores to the back.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally. Years down, I heard the third time's a charm. And this one's gonna be epic. Got a job and soon a car, but I gotta get focused. College just around the way, applying for some scholarships. I ain't trying to pay, still not really sure what I wanna be yet. But I know to even get a choice, gotta go hard on this ACT test. Few clubs I wanna join, some cause I'm supposed to. Some look good for college, some for this girl I wanna get close to. And she's bad, so I'll be envied if they see her on my arm. Even pick the colors that we gon' wear this year to prom. Betting all the homies that I can get in her drawers. Meanwhile, I can't find the courage to even ask if I can call her. Says she only dates older guys and I lack the experience, but I'ma ask her after school. I'm sweating by six period. I bet if I was a senior I wouldn't even have the spirit. I'ma smash hoes left and right, man, I can't wait till next year.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Sing it to the front,
sing it to the front.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Juniors to the left,
juniors to the left.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Sophomores to the back, yeah, sophomores to the back.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally. This one's it, the movie grande finale. I'm about to run this bitch. I'm the guy I once envied, pulling all these young chicks. Now I'm older with a car, I have the females on my hitting out of football games. And I swear it's like the teachers don't care what you do. I ain't gonna complain. Think I beat up some freshmen and see what I've been missing. Shit, it was done to me. Who am I to break tradition? Now we throwing the parties, no waiting for invitations. Where's it at? Shit, whoever has parents is on vacation. What if I get caught drinking? Right now I'm not concerned with it. And senior year won't be worth the shit if I don't get a superlative. I bet I'm in the year, but more than the rest of you kids. My senior quote simply says, I'm the best to do it. But when graduation comes, I'm trying to hold back tears. Cause ain't no pep rallies in college. Man, fuck next year.
To the pep rally, to the pep rally.
Sing it to the front,
sing it to the front.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Juniors to the left,
juniors to the left.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Sophomores to the back, yeah, sophomores to the back.
To the pep rally,
to the pep rally.
Rush me, sit your ass down.
Today, we have a similar debate over this. Anyone know what this is, class? Anyone? Anyone? Anyone seen this before? The Laffer curve. Anyone know what this says? It says that at this point on the revenue curve, you will get exactly the same amount of revenue as at this point. This is very controversial. Does anyone know what Vice President Bush called this in 1980? Anyone?